Hello, sorry, keep my voice. Hello everybody, this is my one host. Happy Tuesday. And you know, I'm making cupcakes right now. Cupcake. Muffin. We going to that class and yeah. It's gonna be a fun day. We going to my parents' house today. I would say 12:30, I think. Only thing I know, I think my mom woke. I don't know where to go. I don't. It's been a while. Get out of here. Oh my god, I forgot how to get back. Thank you. I can't remember it. Okay. You know what? Oh, shoot. Okay, I'm back. Evan! Evan Lee! Eat your food. How do you get out here?
Hydra, the one that has two reindeer horns here, the one that doesn't, he's the center of the two ones that have the reindeer horns. He could be like, I just had an EDD. Oh my god. That's the first hand spell EDD. Or EDD.
I know my name!
Oh my gosh, my case is almost here. Okay. See, like, I go upstairs. I don't know why I like my good guy. Because I know everything is to go. I feel like this is waste my time.
I mean, the guys from the Compton Road, who are your favorites? And I hope you guys get the Hydra. I don't know. Thanks for watching. Bus fire.
Guys, stop it. Okay, this is, I know. I need to go like to the fight. Evan, be nice to toys. You okay? I think we need to get rid of this one. Oh, did. Okay, I need. Put this in. Anyway, who is outside? Oh, it's my chest came in. I'm doing it the right way. Hey, if it's so stupid. I have a crazy kids.
And short. So he has a tail, and he's the dragon of the deep, a hydra, and there's your blaze gun dragon, and then you've got your reptar, your spill mag, all dragons, hollow dragon, some sort of like dragon. So those are the only three that have tails, right?
Well, I think they're all dragons.
Yeah, so I would tell you that. Your tail. Oh. You didn't like it when I pulled his tail. It hurts. So, hey, you know, you can take off the shorts. He's a good guy. You can go along and go on him. Anyways, we've already played that. That's awesome. Hey, guys. Are you ready to go on to our two packs? So, let's do this one first, okay? Smiles. Welcome to Fantasy Island. Hey, guys. We're now doing the two packs. So, first of all, we're going to do Lockjaw versus Golden Blaze Guy. Not just any Lockjaw. He's exclusive Lockjaw. So, there's the exclusive part. Now, with Rockjaw, we've seen him before, and he's in Series 1, and there he is right there. There's Rockjaw. Now, this Rockjaw, Gordon Clark, he's super punchy. This one is super lazy. Ooh, every time I compare between the two. And plus, you know, this Rockjaw is sporting a fabulous dark vest and sunglasses. I wear my sunglasses at night. He's pretty cool with the sunglasses. And then we got Golden Blazer on, and he's super oozy. And then Golden Blazer on. If there's only a picture for the Golden Blazagon, King Walk's head, the Lockjaw, you might see the reception. We'll take a look, but from what I can see, there's no hole in the mouth. So I don't think
Okay, we are going to the other place. Down with you. I have a question for Dorothy. But my body is in a trouble.
Huh?
What?
You mean that's your birthday present? You forgot?
No.
Your birthday is your birthday or it passed.
Last year.
Yeah.
It's gonna be Gappa, your dad, and then you, and then Erin, and then me, and then your dream mom, and then Evie.
Not dad. I don't know how to put the cake in the day. Gamma?
Got it.
When Daddy had his birthday cake?
In April. Bless you. Bless you. No, I don't have any cards down here. What the fuck? I do. Oh, that's a whispered time. Ooh, that's high.